Hi, everybody. I'm Dancing David from DancingTime.com. This is Dancing On. And this is the West Coast Swing lesson that we learned from Jordan and Tatiana, two of the top West Coast Swing dancers in the world. We started with the Sugar Bush, and 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, and 6. We end the Sugar Bush in the one hand, hold my left to her right. On count two, we're going to prep for an inside roll. 1, prep, 2. We're going to squeeze our back, which enables us to turn easily. We're going to go 3 and 4 into the back. I'm going to catch my hand behind her hips and also be ahead of her on 4. 3 and 4. So she's on her right foot, and my left foot is ahead of her right foot, and I got my left hand on her back. Okay? I'm going to syncopate the rhythm going faster than normally going to hand 5 by bringing my feet together and 5 and catching her with my left hand stopping her. We're both in a lunge position. Her foot's right underneath her over here, but it's bent. Lunge means one leg bent, one leg straight. So we look good in that lunge line together. Okay? So on the next hand count, I'm going to get back in the slot. Right now I'm on the side. I'm going to get back in the slot and bring my foot in. And change the weight. Now we turn over. 7 and 8. Change the hand. 7 and 8. As she goes for a press line with her right foot now against my chest. From there, she stays there and I back up for 9 and 10. So from this angle, 1, prep, 2, 3, and 4. Quarter her back here. Now we go hand 5 and 5. This is pretty high on her shoulder, so I have a good connection there. Okay? She's sitting her whole right side right into her hip. Okay? So, ladies, if you're forward a little bit or between your feet, then I don't really have you. I want to have you. Boom. Okay? And then again, I have to move back in front of her and putting her on that foot, changing the hands. 7 and 8 and 9 and 10. We'll do it one more time from this angle and lift the arms and top of the arms. And 1, prep, 2, 3, and 4. So from there, she brought her arm up in her chest and that's it. Watch again. She felt the prep on 2. 1, prep, 2. She's getting her right hand ready. 3 and 4 to wrap up high so it doesn't get caught. And 5. So she cleared the right arm. So I'm going to talk about the arms from here.
So here you hit 5 here, stretch 6, because there is a 6 there. And then when we go to end, we come up. This arm starts to come up to clear him. This arm starts to come, the left arm comes up the body, by the chest, up by the head as we turn 7 and 8.
Slowly. And 7, I change hands. And 8. And 9 and 10.
So when he moves away, 9 and 10, you come here, there, put your weight to the back foot, which is your left foot, and then you get ready for your 1 and 2.
So all the way through without stopping? 3 and 4, 5 and 6 and 1. Prep 2, 3 and 4 and 5. Hold 6 and 7 and 8 and 9 and 10 and 1. 2, 3, 4. What's so funny?
I can my arms
a little. I can stop my arms too, right? Right, guys? Did you see that? And 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 1, 2, 3, 4. Give her some room to play. Okay, I'm Dancing David. This is Dancing Tone.